The brawny look of his unwashed hands and the freckles around his nose. The master cleaned his unrinsed specs, and he gazed on him quite long, and standing him up on his shaky bench, he called on him for a song. Well, the tinker looked at our laughing lips, and was voiced like a tenant bulls. He followed the master's bidding, and these for his singing words. Me father was gentle, shame stealing. Me mother is black as a witch. Me sister ran off with a shirted clan. Me brother a dead crook in a ditch. Oh, trally tail, you are the devil. Oh, trally tail, you won't kill my dare. I will mend your kibble, for threepence had me, and I'll take home porter to my ma. Round his head as the schoolhouse shook with the laughter of everyone, and the master had me bear my desk with a raggedy tinker's son. Well, he sat down there beside me, his mild eyes still afraid, and he heard the scholars drowsing hum, and he turned to me and he says, oh, where's the use in X and Y's when singing a crooked town, or showing a drunken farmer making up silver crowns? Or what is the use of Euclid when making a fire of green grapes in the rain? Or how to twist the fence stick so it will not screech with pain? Or what is the use of ancient verse, or the meaning of Latin words, when all in this world that ever I had are the throats of the singing birds? Well, he stayed in school, and his mind grew sharp like the dive of a swooping hawk. And there came a day and we said goodbye to the master that smelt of chalk. He went the ways of the ribbon rose, the lord of the ticker clan, while I was chained to another stool, and my soul to a clock's old pen. I often thought of my ticker friend, and cursed that stubborn look, that I wasn't made a tanker man, fighting the road to puck. With a red-haired wife and a piebald cock, and a splendid caravan, roving the roads with the captives to war, your brands of the coffee can. And the years went by, and the troubles came, and I found myself again, back again at the rippling streams, the mountains and the rain. And the flooded trench caught on me, and in my hand a gun, and up on the hills were the fighting men. I found the tinker's son. And there on the slopes of the Carrick Hills, our love for him grew strong, amongst the winds and the speckled winds, all their temples full of song. There came a truce, and I shook his hand, for a while the fighting done, for I never spoke another word to the red-haired tinker's son. It's many years since he went away over the roads the bands, trotting merrily to puck and cattle fair with the old brands of the coffee clan. That tinker man shall be back again with the road and the life that he knew, for I put a bullet in his brain in 1922. Civil War, ladies and gentlemen.